Dear student, welcome to our computer science class. Today we are going to discuss about the chapter 2, advanced features of Excel 2013. In the name of the topic is application based question, question D. Consider the worksheet given alongside and answer the following questions. So this is the worksheet for A, B, C, D, E column. The name, day-wise, day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4, day 5 and day 6, day 7. So every day the student present and the absent list to be mentioned the worksheet. Okay, this is the given worksheet and the question. Okay, now asking the question 1, which types of formatting is shown in the worksheet. So in the particular worksheet enna format la ungalkana assignment kuduthirukanga, that is the which types of formatting is shown in the worksheet. So pathina the different color basis la absent and present, and then absent colors pathina red color and black background colors blue color la mark aayirukku. So idu dhaan enna formatting apply pannirukanga appadina dhaan question. Okay la, now going to discuss with the answer 1. The given worksheet is a feature that allows you to set cells format according to your specified condition. So nammaludaiya specific ana or condition basis la or features add pannalam enga appadina ungaludaiya cell selected cells la formatting accessible for ena specified condition basis la namaga apply pannalam. So the given worksheet is features that allow you to set cell format. So cell format apply pannirukanga edha appdin pathina ungalkana particular selected cell basis la, okay la, then and assigning the specified condition. Okay, at the same time you can you display characters or numbers in particular color depending on whether they are certain value. So particular ana color value, so particular ana cells or condition basis la, that means characters or numbers are particular on a color basis la number depend pananum identify pananum appadina by the value. The given condition basis, that means so inga kuduthirukkira conditions enna true or, that means present or absent. So in the condition basis la ungalkana present locations black color identification and absent person absent identifications is the red color mark in this background is blue color. Okay, now this types of formatting is called conditional formatting in Excel 2013. So in the types of formatting enna appadina Excel 2013 la nama use pandra conditions formatting options da idukana exacted format method. Okay, now this is the image again. So the condition based the question, for example Sudhanshu, Niharika, Shaurab and Bhavya. So day 1, so all are present. Day 2, the Shaurab only absent. Day 3, Sudhanshu absent. And day 4, Bhavya absent. Day 5, Niharika absent. And day 6, again Shaurab absent. Then day 7, Sudhanshu absent. Okay, so every day absent list wise ungalkana red color mark identify pannirukanga. This is the condition formatting in Excel 2013. Okay, now then second one, question D. Consider the worksheet given alongside and answer the following question. This is the dependence upon the worksheet. The question 2, what will you do to apply the formatting of cell B4 to B1 is to E1. Okay, so enna conditions apply pandranga ungalkana condition based question, that means B4 to B1 is to E1. So illa entire cells select panumbodhu ungalkana selected cells edhu appdin pathina B4 to B1 is to E1. Okay, now going to discuss the answer. So enna madriyana conditions apply pandranga, enna madriyana formattings apply pandranga, one by one discuss pannalam. Now going to discuss this answer 2. Select the cell range B4 to B1 is to E1. So select the cell range எதில் இருந்து select பண்ணாங்க அப்படினா B4ல இருந்து B1 is to E1 வரைக்கும் நமக்கான cells select பண்றாங்க. This is the first one. Then click condition formatting in the styles groups on the home tab. So நமக்கான home tab optionsல இருக்கிற styles groups choose பண்றீங்க. ஓகேங்களா? அந்த styles groups குள்ள இருக்கிற condition formatting options select பண்றீங்க. So this is the option for condition, that is the styles groups in the home tab and this condition formatting option. Okay, now then next you can go to click drop down menu appear. So after that you can click this condition formatting drop down list. So drop down list and you click panninga appadina ungalkana next level option will be appear, that is the highlight cell rule, top bottom rule, data bars, color scales, icon shade. So indha mari options ungalku appear aagum. Now you can go to select this highlight cell rule. Then after that you can select greater than, less than, between, equal to, text that condition, a data occurring and a duplicate value. So now you can go to select this equal to condition. Then point to highlight the cell rules and click equal to in the sub menu. So equal to gana sub menu sa select pandringa. Now then the equal to dialog box appear. So after that equal to the submenu sa neenga select panadume enna aguna ungalkana dialog box appear aagum. That means equal to dialog box appear. In first left hand side the format cell that are equal to enna values neenga equal panna poringa abindrathu the options enna ungalkana left hand side option. Then right hand side options ungalkana conditions neenga set pandradhukana custom selection. That means light red fill, dark red text. So condition text basis la automatic fill options irukum. Otherwise custom style la neenga options select pananum appadinaalum ungalkana custom options will be appear. Okay, now at the same time next one, type A on the left and select custom format on the right hand side. So we already discussed that custom options neenga right hand side la select panna poringa. Then text, enter the text in right left hand side, type on the text A in left hand side. Okay, so this is the option for equal to dialog box and then select the custom format option in the right hand side and type the text in left hand side option. Then after you can go to select this, the format cell dialog box appear. Then select red color in the font tab. So ungalkana format tab dialog box appear agudhu. So after that you can select this equal to option, go to select the font in this format cells dialog box. So format cell dialog box appear agudhu, you can go to click the font tab. So font tab options la ungalkana color option, you can go to click the color option and set the red color in the font size, font cell font dia color options. Neenga enna pandringa red color ah set pandringa. Okayla, then next one, then select the fill tab and color as blue. So is after that font to dia colors red color set panni mudichitinga, then background colors blue color set pannu. Then select the fill tab and colors as blue color. So format kana fill tab options neenga select pandringa. This is the fill tab option. Now you can go to select this blue color. So blue color options select panadume ungalkana color will be set in your background. That means ungalku enna agum red color characters A abindra font colors and then background colors fill in this fill tab options use panni neenga fill colors apply pandringa blue color option. Then click OK in this both dialog box. That means ungalkana fill font cells and then equal to tab rendu tab ume enna pandringa ungalkana OK options neenga click pandringa. Then after the selected cell are highlight, that means A is the selected cell. Okayla, A4. So A4 cell da namak, sorry, B4 cell is the selected cell. You can selected cells appear and the red color font color and then background colors in the fill in blue color. Okayla, so this is the option for setting B4 cell and the selected range in B1 to E1 cell range. Okayla, so today class we discussed the topic application based question, question D with answer. So next further class we will go to discuss next one topic. Thank you.